Revving their engines and showing off their sweet rides, came together today to work as Santa's elves. And while the Christmas car show they had planned unfortunately got rained out, the Car Club Council of Central Virginia set up shop at Bernetti's Express in Mechanicsville to collect money and toys for children who will be spending their holidays at the Children's Hospital of Richmond. All the money raised goes to the hospital, and the toys will be delivered just in time for Christmas.